just a quick little update. We're officially at the park on our third day. My 23rd visit for the year. But we're at Maverick, as you can see. They haven't opened up the rides yet, so there's a line there. It's starting to form back there. And as soon as they open up, we should be in there pretty shortly. So it shouldn't take us that much longer. So as you can see, we've been standing here for quite some time. Maverick went, as soon as we got to the platform, Maverick went down for mechanical issues, and we don't know how long it's going to be until they get it back up, but we'll be back up, we know that for sure, and we'll just wait it out. We waited almost 2 hours at Maverick when it went down for technical difficulties. We went and got something to eat. Then we went to, we got on Gatekeeper. Then we went and got on the Ferris wheel, got a good view of the park, and didn't look that bad. So looks like it's dying down, so we're going to be able to get on some rides. More rides than we did all weekend, so catch you in a bit. After this, we're going to do our caricature.
I want a ride.
After our caricature, we're going to do what? We're going to Raptor, we're going to Maverick, we're going to what?
We'll see what Maverick. Yeah, I'd like to do Maverick again. Because we haven't done it quite enough. Well, then, like 5 or 10 minutes.
Yeah, so about 9 o'clock, it should start dying down. Because the park closes at 11, so usually within 2 hours, it's if not a staircase, a platform, so.
Everybody clap your hands. Bye-bye. Alright, coming winners, welcome to Red Train No. 4. At this time, at least if your rooms are not had these phone glasses, anything you want to look on the line, bring your box.
Alrighty, so we just got off of Millennium Force. We pretty much rode everything all weekend, Friday, yesterday, and today. All in all, it was a good weekend. Not complaining at all. It was great. So we decided that since we rode everything, we're kind of tired out, that we can just take the train back to Frontier Town, walk over to Magnum Midway, or Drax, or whatever you call it, Gemini. I'm having a GP moment right now. And I'm going to do some caricatures that I'm going to work on for the channel, and then we're going to go back to the hotel, hang out, try and get a vlog out tonight, or a video out tonight, and just go from there. So, I'll see you guys soon. Like, subscribe, comment, and share. If you're new to the journey or like this video, make sure to subscribe and enjoy the journey. And as always, see you at the park. Oh, and one more thing. I forgot to give some shout-outs. I want to give a shout-out to Iva Shively and Brian Shively for always being there for me. FYE Coasters, Coaster Clubs Unite, and Ohio Valley Coasters. So that's it for the shout-outs for this evening, for this vlog. I'll get some more shout-outs in the next one, hopefully, if I remember, because I am a little forgetful. So anyways, I'll catch you all later.